Camisots. Have a Merry Christmas! Hello, everybody on the other side of this camera. It is me, Camisots, the one you really enjoy to watch, and I've gotten a bit better with the controls of the OBS studio. I've done some things playing games. I'm sorry if I was gone for so long. It's just that I don't really know how to make gaming videos on other consoles full screen without having to use a camera on the outside of the screen. It wouldn't even work. I would only be able to make short videos on the Xbox, so that's why I'm on the computer right now. I like the ducky boat back. This guy wants to invite me. Well, the unicorn boat is one of my favorites. Just don't you laugh or else. So I would dislike the comments if you made fun of me. So if you want to see more of these videos, if this gets interesting, just make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Because this will be good. And as you can see, I have I have 10,500 shark teeth. If you didn't know, you could use the shark teeth to buy things such as boats and weapons. But the rest of the stuff on here, you're probably gonna have to use Robux, like shark teeth. Okay, there's this girl on the sailboat. I'm gonna tell her to get on. It's probably just doing something else on the other side. Really need to get on with these. Chat. There we are. Well, she doesn't want to get on. And the shark is right there, guys. So, might as well move past. I think he notices me. Rest in peace. Okay, guys, so how are you doing? If you had a channel, how were you doing? And doing very fine with my channel. Oh, that was easy. What kind of skin is that? Oh, yay. I am a survivor, just like everybody else. The shark probably didn't kill anyone. There are a lot of people on this map. So, perhaps I will just wait on this lighthouse and... So, Jonathan, my brother, was watching this movie, Jaws, while all four of them. And he was also watching Sharknado. Those were very horrifying movies, but he said Sharknado was so stupid it's funny. So, maybe you could tell me your opinion on all those movies. And what did you think of them? How scary they were? Maybe you could tell me that in the comments below. And some Goku will not move out of the way! We get it, Son Goku 1963! So... we're trying to save up for the greatest boat in the game. It's past the military boat and it came out of the update. What the... Oh yeah, I get to be the shark, guys! You're gonna see me in action! You have been chosen as a shark. Be prepared to kill everyone. In 1 minute, you will be released into the ocean. Meanwhile, the round is setting up. Your shark swims forward. Gently move your cursor to guide the shark. Players will be found on boats. Each kill gains 5 shark teeth. Boats emit blue particles. This helps you locate boats from far away. Players in water emit red particles. This helps you locate players from far away. I think we got that covered. No, as you can see, I am about to kill everyone. Oh yeah! I come for these weaklings, they're all gonna die right now. Oh, as you just saw, I murdered somebody with my glorious shark teeth. Okay, guys, we're about to head for this fish. It's about to die. You die. All of you! Now, where's the driver? I got you! Okay, I see a swimming person, so... You get to die. Let's swim all the way to these blue particles, which could possibly be a boat that nobody else is in. We're just gonna swim straight to it, guys. They are going to die. Take this, catamaran! Woo! There's another one. I'm almost there! Okay, where is this human? Oh my god! Got that one! Wow, there are a lot of people jumping out of boats. Now I'm gonna go kill them for their mistake. But there is someone here! A player! Yeah! Oh my god, this is awesome! Do you think it would be awesome to be a shark? Imagine if you were reincarnated as one. Yes! I have killed everyone, guys!
My leg!
That was awesome. Okay, that was amazing. So amazing. Now I'm gonna try and get to that parkour thing before the round starts. I hear I might get a lot of shark teeth from it. And I'm quite good at Roblox parkour, if I do say so myself. Let's see. How did this rubber ducky get here? Bunny person. Pinky 5453. Stand a chance against my patrol boat. this? Oh. Guess there is no tunnel thing. Might as well run away. But that's not a deluxe scene. I was thinking about going to it, but it's just a raid. Shark has been released, guys. Why do I keep stating the obvious? So, I wonder if you guys enjoy my avatar because it looks awesome and perfect. Okay. Hello. That is my mom, guys. Love you too, Mom.
Yeah. No, just me. Okay, it's just down the street.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry about the I'm really sorry about the interruption from my mom, guys. Oh no, I'm not gonna survive. We can't. Oh no, now he's changed me. This is very bad. Oh no! But now he's just flipping himself in the air. All right, what did you do to the shell of my boat? You just killed the plane. What? Yeah, it was a horrible metaphor. Nigel, they'll just let us go on the island. Just not a thing. And a bunch of broken boats. Mr. Ducky, help. Okay. Here I come. This person is gonna save me. Thanks, Scott. Thanks. Thank you so much. Hey guys. No problem. Yeah, it wasn't a problem for him, even though his ducky boat is about ready to flip upside down. Again. Okay, so I think it's broken or something. I just realized it wasn't broken because it seems like it's one piece. But what happened to that ducky boat? And leftover sailboat. Not sure, I guess. Not really sure, I'm not steep. Yeah, I am. There's the shark over there. We got over a minute. We got a minute and a third to survive. This round is almost over. So, here we go. The shark is about to die by default, since he's gonna run out of time to murder an innocent little ducky with lights on his chest. No feet? What? Oh, now I see it. Turns out it's a patrol boat remains surrounding a fish. Man, that duck did some Well, I mean, the shark did some damage, but not enough damage. Sorry, guys, my head is fast. I felt this faster than my hand. So I hope you're okay with that. They say the hand is quicker than the eye and stuff. That's what I've heard. Ah! This last old thing. Yeah, you can't see me because you're not seeing me. I will not defend this guy. Back. A ducky boat. Seriously, what's with this glitch? It chooses Son Goku 1963, and then it just pauses there to choose someone else after 30 seconds. Ow. I want to fall. Oh wait, I'm pressing the wrong button. Woo! And I don't follow my button. Double sharks? I better get on the sailboat. There's two of them. Son Goku 1963. Our matey, we're gonna need more than that just to stop us. I'll even hide on a crow's nest! Yeah. The pirate ship is one of the most safe. It's slow, but it is safe. Its crow's nest can protect me, and stays out of the water without emitting any red particles whatsoever. Okay, so here we go, the shark is performing this thing. This guy is gonna kill us. No, I mean, these things, I forgot. I forgot to tell you this was a double shark. Oh wait, I already told you. I keep confusing myself. Okay. Get on! Come on! Ooh, a SWAT boat! Did you seriously try to take us? Okay, those guys have a problem. Why does she suck so much at getting on the pirate ship? I'm jumping! I'm flying! Woo! This is a fun glitch! Woo! Goodbye, people!
Goodbye, everyone! I'll remember you all in therapy!
Okay, this just got awesome. I haven't even died a single round, and now we've got two sharks coming for us. I'm a rockin' pirate ship, and I rock. Why do I keep saying rock? That shark is gonna be here, so I'm just gonna climb on this crow's nest. It's one of the safest spots on the pirate ship. Okay guys, so I'm not gonna stop the video here, but after this round we might just do one more. Cause this video has gotten great already, but the shark has killed us one bit for 3 rounds already. Almost 3 rounds, which includes this round right now. Imagine a 4th. It was amazing to be the shark on the second round because I really enjoy shark. Especially when it comes, it's especially exciting in trying to do some extreme things in Roblox, trying to survive against the shark before the ice freezes the water to the surface. So it would be great to ice skate, but the shark could still be there. Just waiting to kill you. Now that I think of it, the shark doesn't. The oceans don't really freeze that much. But I couldn't really experience and snow that much. Imagine because the place I live in right now is a temple. So, at the lower right of the United States. If it snows or never snows at all, what would you do? What would you do for if you had a temper? If we were in a temperate snow or whatnot? Maybe you can tell me in the comments too. No. Viral infection! This is the best one! Oh yeah. Aladora 844. Oh yeah. I can't believe I'm inviting the ones that tried to kill me. Especially because they're double shots. Wait, guys, I think there is some sort of glitch. Oh, don't worry, it's not here anymore. The shark is gonna kill us all. And why did I even choose him? There goes people. This one's gonna fly, guys! Oh, wait, she's... Oh no, I'm a miniature Titanic and I just hit an island. Here we go. Oh no, there's a shark! There's a shark, guys, and luckily it's just supposed to be in. Are those rocket launchers? On a patrol boat. Okay. Go investigate. Take this, patrol boat. You're gonna die. Whoa! Sailboat. Oh my god, this patrol boat is a part of me now. Seriously, it won't let go. I'm gonna use it to tip over the stucky boat, yeah! Here we go, come on! I will tip you over and I'll laugh when the shark kills you. Oh, come on, at least die already! I've already knocked one boat on. I am called a yacht troll boat. Yeah. That's what I... Oh! Oh no, now I'm just a stupid yacht. What? Okay, there goes the yacht. There goes the yacht troll boat. Okay, I really do not like these hashtags. We've only got less than 30 seconds to do this. I will become a yacht troll boat once more. Never mind. Yeah. Oh no! No, no, no! Go back, go back, go back! No! Just evil. Okay, guys, so if you really enjoyed this video, you might want to see more. So you're gonna have to like this video and or subscribe to the channel. And if you want any notifications, click the bell next to subscribe. So I hope I'll see you in another gaming video. Okay. See you later, awesome Batman.